Very well, minion.
Well, I'm learning from the best. Knight takes queen.
Yes, but you still have a lot to learn. Check me.
Huh?
The lesson here is, sometimes you need to sacrifice number one for victory.
Wait a minute.
Responsible number one. Bring him to me. Get him now. I'll make it ready.
Number three, number four.
We've been hit. Initiate Operation Draco. Yes, grab priority target number one. Bring him here. Now.
All right, that'll buy me some time to find the real guy.
Hey, puzzle.
Bless you.
Hey, let me take you to the puzzle place.
Yeah. Most popular show.
Hey, puzzle, you need any help? Oh, you got it? Oh, okay, good. No, I can get up.
Oh, no, we're good, thanks.
Take
your money. Cash.
Go on.
No.
So you finally got kicked out of your parents' basement, huh?
What are you talking about? No.
I'm talking about the fact that you were in your parents' basement where we all were.
That was an office space that I leased from my landlords.
Okay, so your landlord. Okay, yeah. You know, my landlords, you know, do my laundry, pack my lunch all the time, too.
Yeah, you got, that was a good lease, right? Yeah, that signed out.
Absolutely.
I was like, yeah, let's go.
Whatever. It was just what it was. It was your parents'
basement. That was not my parents'. Look, I'm trying to make this company better by moving us up in the world, getting us a better office space so that we can do our jobs better, and then you're gonna come at me like we were in my parents'
house.
I'm not
cool. I just made some effect. I'm gonna get all defensive.
I'm not getting defensive. I'm not even mad.
Look how loud you're getting.
I'm not getting loud. It's the acoustics in here because of the place I got.
Oh, okay.
Good place I got.
Okay, you got it. You got it.
You're so lucky. I can't fire you.
You wouldn't fire me.
I can't fire you. Because your dad is chief stockholder of the company. That is the only reason why you work here.
You're upset right now because I'm bringing up your parents' basement. You're degrading my work performance to make yourself.
What work have you ever done?
I've done a lot of work. I do work all the time.
Name the last three clients you had.
The kid that, you know.
Oh, the kid that, you know? No, that's not the kid I don't know.
Yeah, okay. You're just getting mad. Why are you mad? Retro, we're still boys. You're still my boy.
Where you at, number one? Bring him to me. I'm gonna show this guy what a Zerg runs to really is. Destroyed my recruit. He's dead.
I was promised an office.
We never actually really promised anyone.
It's in my contract.
Look at the size of the table, though, you have. It's huge.
Yes, and I have to share it with two other men. Horror gets an office.
horror has a hallway with a curtain across it. He doesn't even have windows. You have two windows.
I demand compensation.
Man, you're old.
What is this nonsense?
That's my rent stack.
Surely not.
You're like 16 boxes on here.
Why so many?
I need room for my alts.
With 50 characters per account, you can have 800 characters.
Yep.
Oh, Puzzle, that's so fascinating. Go sit down, Puzzle.
You sit down.
And we're not done discussing my contract!
If it bothers you that much, why don't you just move in with horror? Try to take it.
I'd rather not.
What? 800 characters? It's not the only MMO I play.
Stay fit, stay solid, live the good life. Woo! Yeah, platform, you're gonna make an awesome runner partner. You up for some laps after lunch?
I doubt you can keep up.
Woohoo! Come on, man. You know me. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be fine, you know.
Alright.
Give me a challenge.
Let's go. Yeah.
Okay. Alright. Yeah. Yeah, so.
You think FPS got lost or what?
No, yeah. You were worried too much.
Alright?
I'm fine. It's 5 minutes. It's... Okay. Let's do this. Alright.
Keep your guard up on the right side.
Let's go.
Sharing an office with T-Money might not be that bad. Get him to channel his energy a little bit, and he's actually a pretty cool guy, it seems. I'll take exercise over action figures any day.
How many times do I have to tell them? Green goes in green. Blue goes in blue. Red goes in red.
Are you okay?
FPS. Hey. Wow. You look really good in that body.
Thanks.
Eggs and bakey. I said and bakey! Nah!
What's going on?
Do you know why you're here?
Why am I here? Are you gonna kill me? What's going on? What are you gonna do to me?
Oh, it's not what I'm going to do to you. It's what he is going to do to you.
You're looking good, but how much did this cost?
You know, you'd be really surprised what a resourceful woman could buy for $25.
$25? See, that's what I'm talking about. Saving money. She's not gonna...
Oh, no.
Oh, this is not good.
Is that a helicopter? Where did everybody go?
Oh, surprise.
Retro?
Surprise, but this is not good.
Under the table.
Come on. Go. Surprise visits, never good. Surprise visits, never good.
Hello, Mr. Tycoon. I like your tie, it matches your...
Our quarterly budget.
Tycoon, how you doing? Looking good? Looks like you lost a little weight in your face. Looking svelte. I like that.
Do you know why I'm here?
To give me a raise? You know, because that was a joke.
I don't get jokes. Especially when the punchline is me losing money. Which is precisely what's happening here.
Okay, so why are we under the table?
He's the tycoon master. He's got isolinear view. Sees things from the top down. Just stay under the table. Keep it down.
You know, I didn't think he actually saw the world from top down. So I decided to put it to the test.
Hey, fighting. Fighting.
Little Ken's not done. It's Stowe's turn.
What?
He didn't even feel like playing with me.
The Whatever. Vet
could find anything wrong with Clifford.
Maybe if you didn't spend so much money on modern art, you wouldn't need a bigger budget.
Modern art? That's not modern art, that's...
I want to know what you're doing with the $32 million portal unit I've supplied you.
$32 million what?
$32 million unit. The P unit takes you to a virtual world. Imagine being able to go into a fantasy world. All of your deepest desires. I can take you there. You don't need $32 million. Just a cup of coffee.
I want a demonstration of this portal unit. And I want to know your plan for increasing our decreasing client base. And I'd better be impressed.
Okay, slight problem. The guy who operates the portal unit, you kind of face slammed into unconsciousness when you walked in. Remember doing that? He's like, hey, what's up? Welcome to PT. You're like, I hate everything. Finally, it's a turn. Now he's dead over there. I don't even know where to get another one of those guys. That comes out of your money too. And I don't, how are we gonna increase clients? I don't know.
And may I say, your new attire makes you look much less like a common hobbit. What? It's a compliment.
He's baiting you. Just stay there.
Okay, this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna take the whole team, right? Split them up into groups, and we're gonna have like this big contest to see who can generate the most client revenue. Huh? Come on.
And what exactly will you be doing during this contest?
Showing them how it's done, of course. Leading by example. Meeting and greeting. Shaking and baking.
Stop doing this and start making me this. I'll be back in 1 week to see the fruits of your little plan and a demonstration of a fully operational portal unit. And I hope for your sake that both are acceptable.
You don't have faith in me. That hurts. You know, I'm just saying, I am the number one top seller in the region. Can you...
1 week.
We got it. Can you take the corpse with you? Please?
Burn a crap.
Excuse me, Mr. Unconscious Man. Don't move for me. That'd be considerate. There's pens everywhere. Who uses this many pens? It's like pen-geddon. Dodged a bullet on that one. Did you see his eyes? It was crazy. It was just like, I have no soul. He was gonna kill everybody. I saved everyone's life. And now it's... Crap, I actually have to make a contest now. Crap, I'm gonna have to write this stuff down. Let's see here, maybe if I...
There's a pen.
I use pencils!
You can get up now, he's gone.
I know that man doles out the paychecks, but why doesn't someone just punch him in the face?
Well, why didn't you? You were right there.
Shut up, you were closer.
I didn't hide underneath a table.
You know what? Don't sass me.
Okay, so what's this portal thing?
The portal unit is the device we use to traverse into the digital world. Ever seen Stargate? Nothing like that. Much smaller, and it burns! Imagine being born again when you're... How old are you?
24.
Yeah, imagine being born again when you're 24. That's pretty much what it's like. Now it's time for the kill shot.
Who's calling at a time like this? Oh my gosh! Speak!
RTS, where are you?
Retro? You're alive? You're a top.
Yeah, I'm alive. What are you talking about?
Yeah, well, I thought you were in your house when it blew up.
Wait, what do you mean my house blew up?
Next time on Pro Gamer Gauntlet.
Totally bad. It's just a little misunderstanding.
So no kill shots.
Oh, no dying today. We'll just... Your next training session's on the house. How you like that?
Who are you guys?
I buy you lunch at the Burger King. What
about on this? Let's go, minion number one.
Wait,
call us at PGG.
Wait, untie me. I need to get out of here. Wait, where are you guys going? I don't even know where I am. Untie me!